Oh, how's it going on, y'all? This is Z-Street 3. It's been a while, but we are back with Halo Combat Evolved. See, I am... shit.
Over here! More of them! Keep it up!
Still pretty new at this game. It's been a very long time. Last Christmas since I played this. Essentially, I'm back with Halo for a little bit here today. Combat Evolved, beginning of the mission again. Pretty shitty at this game, but... is it okay? Army. Okay.
There must be some mechanism to cross this chasm. Look for a control panel or switch.
See a control panel or switch. Anybody? Is there a control panel over here, potentially? Again, I've never played this game before, so you have to excuse me, I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. But I gotta find some sort of switch here. Don't seem to see one. Am I missing something here? No, I get a voice. What's going on? Why don't I just look it up? Because I'm not going to get anywhere. See if we can find it. Turn right. Wait, no, that's left. God damn it. Okay. Well, that didn't work. Oh. Think I can make this jump? I've got to go up there. Ah, here we go. Oh shit. Jesus. All right, how do I reload? Not that bad. Why don't we look at the controls here? Button layout. Throw grenade, use right weapon. Action reload. Okay, change weapons Y, melee is B. Melee's B, alright. Change weapon. Reload. There we go. Okay. We're getting the hang of it, No. There we go. Alright, we've actually not gotten stuck. That's fantastic. Enemies here? Look like it. Oops. Okay, seriously. It's not that hard to drive a damn car. Here we go.
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance.
We finally made it out of that damn cave. Okay, I remember this from playthroughs people play, because I've watched like episodes of someone play Halo. That's not good. I mean, that's a help signal. That way, right? I think so. Who's that? There's fights over here. Let's go.
Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Let them have it, boys. How do I aim?
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust-off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near the cliff edge. And another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
Yeah, boys, on our way. More survivors? I don't know.
There's some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure. In a drop ship to pick them up.
That's the way you do it now.
There's another one.
Hello.
Bro.
Crash site. Good news is the captain is still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command crew. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors.
Keep it steady! There's another one! Whoa, yeah, baby!
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Get the lead out, Marine! Let's do it! That burns! How'd that feel?
Before we leave. the dropship arrive. Battle.net. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off.
So those guys are just gonna stay in the hawker.
And then we'll need your help on a rescue mission.
Guess so.
The enemy has captured
achievement.
Captain and are holding
Halo, that's a nice achievement name.
The Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? Core issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship,
oh, shit.
I should be able to
rifle?
Lock onto the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
It is.
Hit him, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marines.
Oh, shit!
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant. The Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can. Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the ultimate surprise.
Damn, this is dope.
Alert! A Covenant is making a run for that stationary gun. Take him out!
Move up, boys. Oh shit.
distraction. Let us scuff around.
Oh my god.
We're directly under the ship now.
Alright, are we bad or what? If we're gonna board that thing, we need a plan.
The Covenant use a gravity lift to move troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. We need to ambush them at the grav lift's loading zone and use the lift to enter the ship.
Contact! Enemy in sight!
Thank you.
reaction.
Yes, sir!
Cortana to Echo 419. We've reached the gravity lift and are ready for reinforcements.
Copy that, Cortana. Hold tight, gentlemen. Bohammer out.
Once we're inside the ship, I can home in on the captain's command neural interface. They'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.
Echo 419 inbound. Clear the drop zone.
Hello, boys.
From the other side, Chief.
Chief, let's see if we can find a way to open this door.
Thank you. suck at all.
Damn!
Oh,
Thank God!
Coming here was reckless. You two know better than this. Thanks. Marines! Lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Yes, sir!
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
That's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move!
Yes, sir!
Okay, sir!
Chief, you have the point.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for Eva.
On the double.
Negative, Cortana. I've been engaged by Covenant air patrols, and I'm having a tough time shaking.
Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh, man! We're trapped in here! We're screwed! We're screwed, man!
Stow the bellyaching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana, if you and the Chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
Time for a little payback.